Hey everyone, it's Chris, and I'm right back here to give you the Manna Church update for today, March 17th. As you know, the government guidelines prohibit us from meeting in large gatherings, so we can't pass an offering plate. If you normally give in an offering plate, would you consider giving online? This way we can continue to fund our many outreaches locally, church planting all along the military highway, and our ministry partners all around the globe. By the way, if you go to a church other than ours, please consider giving online at that church where you're a member so they can continue their work in our community as well. If you have some free time on your hands and want to do some good, drop us a line at outreach@manna.church. We have some opportunities to serve. For this weekend, our services will be at their normal times, but they will be entirely online and they'll be live streamed at Thursday at 6:30 p.m., Sunday at 8:15 a.m., 9:30 a.m., and stop me if you've heard this, 11 a.m., but there's something special for 12:30 p.m. on Sunday. It's so special, I'm not even sure I can tell you. Wait, what? We already told them. That's right, we told you yesterday. It's our Manna Kids event right here on our website. Gather the family for a Manna Kids special live stream event here at manna.church, Sunday at 12:30 p.m. During this time of physical separation, connection with the body of Christ is even more pivotal. We've developed a resources page on our website that gives helpful tips on how to host a small group online, some resources for content if your small group was interest-based, and a bunch of other things that we thought might be helpful to you. Go to manna.church, click on the Fayetteville Fort Bragg link on the map, and then we've got the resources right there. If we can support your small group in any way, do not hesitate to contact us. Smallgroups@manna.church is the email address. My small group's gonna be meeting outside tomorrow morning, bright and early, for our book discussion and coffee. You know what? Get creative. You're world changers, created on purpose for a purpose, and that means that lying dormant inside every believer is the power to change the world. You can do it. You can change the world. We're just privileged that we get to be here to help you change the world. That's our update for today. We'll see you tomorrow morning, bright and early, for Morning Manna. Bye.